in my soccer shoes go up like 9 to 20.
In the tunnel. The floor of the tunnel at one time would have been constructed of cobblestones, but on one occasion their prisoners ripped these up, smuggled them into court, and threw them at the judge. The judge then immediately ordered the cobblestones to be replaced. Now it's time to continue your journey into the heart of the jail. Make your way to the jail circle. You will pass the last drop in on your way, where you can find information on some of the prison executioners. Where are you going? Come here.
I said come here.
Closer. Oh. Let me tell you a little about the tunnel on my left. A tunnel that I have passed through many times. This tunnel connects the jail to the corpus on the Crumlin Road.
which was controlled by a... circle. Each wing is three stories high, with a basement and D-wing. It was the first prison in Ireland to be designed for the separate system of confinement. Under the separate system, prisoners were perpetually separated from each other and never allowed to meet or converse with each other. Prisoners were hooded and chained when they were moved from cells to the exercise yard, school, chapel, or for any other reason. Jeremy Bentham, a penal reformer and an English philosopher, conceived the concept of prison, allowing an observer to watch prisoners without prisoners being able to tell whether they were being watched at all. Bentham himself described the design as a new mode of obtaining the power of mind over mind. This design was copied by a further 54 future jails over the next 6 years, where the theory was put into practice of a perfect round-the-clock surveillance. Circle area, as we view it today, is nothing like the one in this place was an operational jail. There are no grills, pods, security cameras, and fire. They've all been used for the person in charge of this area is known as the circle officer. It's a bit of a very strict person and a very experienced prison officer. He has control for all the prisons in and out of this country. Each and every day, the staff in this room hear all
does not affect the colour. But it's not going to work. This is
into the ensuite, also known as the tenioning room, the act of tenion was carried out. His wrists were strapped to his waist, his shirt collar opened to reveal his neck. At this point, the prisoner would be inconsolable. He was preparing for the long walk out through the door that he just came in to the gallows. At the last minute, he would be turned to face the bookcase. Dazed and confused, the prisoner did not know what was happening. The bookcase opened to reveal the hangman's noose. "Please come forward and enter the hanging cell and follow in the footsteps of the condemned man."
Is it? Doesn't it?